As humans, the ways we interact with new technology are constantly changing. We adapted ourselves to these new ways of communication, from touchscreen mobile phones to wireless earbuds and smartwatches. Yet another solution to this problem is smart glasses. Remember Iron Man movies? These technologies are the simpler versions of Tony Stark's EDITH, which has heads-up displays for notifications, navigation through apps controlled by either Alexa, or swiping the touchpad, or projecting holograms into the 3D space. Today at Shook, we will introduce to you 5 best smart glasses on the market. Without further ado, let's get started. Number 5, Solos Ergo Smart Glasses. Solos swappable frame front is a patented design of smart glasses. The detachable temples give you a wide variety of frame choices. It even future-proof for any future frame upgrades. Solos lenses reduce the effect of blue light and increase visual comfort from long exposures to digital screens. The directional stereo speakers allow you to enjoy 9D, 360 degrees surround sound music on the go, while the semi-open design keeps you aware of your surroundings. The patented whisper audio technology is built in for superior phone conversation even under a noisy environment. This Bluetooth-enabled smart glasses provide the user with touch volume control, simple tapping, to control music in Siri or Google. Solos also automatically turns on and off when you equip or remove the smart glass with the built-in sensors. In just 15 minutes, it can be charged for 1 hour of use. When charged for 1 hour, it lasts for approximately 3 hours of streaming music or phone calls, while standby time is up to 16 hours. With an additional detachable temple, you can easily plug in a fully charged temple to keep it running all day long. Number 4, EverySight Raptor Smart Glasses. Israel-based outfit, EverySight has taken its years of expertise, building heads-up displays for the military, and built its own smart AR smart glass for cyclists. With smartphone-like internals, the Raptors use an OLED-based projector system to provide the display, which along with a host of onboard sensors can show mapping data, heart rate information, and other ride info. There's also a camera to offer action cam-style footage and voice commands to use the specs hands-free. EverySight is now working on encouraging developers to build applications for its platform. They're easy to use, include a great heads-up display, and have the nice addition of workout modes to put those connected smarts to good use. Number 3, Epson MoveRio BT300 Augmented Reality Glasses. The glasses are perfect for all kinds of enterprise work and drone video capture. There's a microphone, camera, GPS, so you can experiment with different kinds of content capture while you're on the job, and send information to people that includes both audio and video, as well as location details. The front-facing camera is 5 MP in size, and you can activate it completely hands-free. There's a little flash on the camera itself to let you know when it's in use and inform anyone you're talking to that you may be recording. Epson has even built the latest Wi-Fi innovations into its technology with Bluetooth Smart Ready functionality, Wi-Fi, and Miracast 2. Your headset can easily connect to a wide selection of devices to receive data and content at high speed. An additional separate controller with a full-sized battery also means that it's easier to use the MoveRio for extended periods of 6 hours. Though this isn't the most advanced AR headset, but it has enough cloud to capture the attention of many business users. Number 2, Vuzix Blade Upgraded Smart Glasses. The Blade uses waveguide technology to project a full-color HD display over the right lens. They are the first pair of really useful commercial AR glasses that actually look like a pair of glasses. It's got an 8 MP camera that shoots video, as well as microphones for hands-free calls, and support for a limited amount of notifications messages, calendar, maps, FaceTime, and a few others. Vuzix has added some cookie-cutter responses for replying from the glasses, but it will also be adding custom responses at a later date. The Blade comes with 16 GB of internal storage and the capacity for up to 64 GB more using the microSD slot on the glasses. Battery life is another major sticking point with AR. 4 hours with a lot of use, but it's going to be less than that if it's using the camera to record a lot of footage. For light users, Vuzix believes you can get a few days, but that means the display is going to be off for most of time. If you're watching video, expect the battery to be flat within 2 hours. Number 1, Xiaomi Smart Glasses. Xiaomi announced the development of their latest wearable tech, Xiaomi Smart Glasses. Projecting a HUD in front of the user is done using a micro-LED display that measures just 2.4 mm by 2.02 mm and uses pixels that are 4mm in size. The image produced by this display is projected onto the lens that is specially designed to reflect it towards the user's eye. To keep the display bright, the micro-LED display is monochromatic with a green tint. The Xiaomi Smart Glasses also integrate a 5MP camera into the frame for taking photos and videos, and the device acts as a standalone smart device. This means there is no need for an additional smart device to process information, allowing the Xiaomi Smart Glasses to potentially replace smartphones. Furthermore, the Xiaomi Smart Glasses integrate a quad-core ARM processor, battery, touchpad, Wi-Fi, and Bluetooth. While the glasses are still to be released to the public, they will undoubtedly become extremely popular. They could very well be used to replace many functions found in smartphones, including navigation, update alerts, and on-the-fly translation. And that's it for today's video. Which one of these smart glasses do you like the best? Let us know in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please support us by doing so. See you in the next video. Till then, take care.